It really is such a different approach to learning. Thick Descriptions works on providing cultural context within a STEM education. So they include anthropology and call it STEAM.
So Thick Descriptions is an anthropological term, and it means that everything and everyone can be defined in a thick and descriptive way.
Teaching STEM, but with an A added for anthropology.
Yeah, and I think it's really understanding the depth of a person, not just the image or, you know, what's right in front of you, really understanding there's so much more beyond the story of just what you see.
Thick Descriptions was created to put us all on an equal playing field. The nonprofit does that by talking about uncomfortable topics and disrupting the normal way to learn.
What can we do differently that is really going to help change lives and really impact, I think, the long-term sustainability?
The nonprofit helps to bridge that gap in education by teaching students about different careers across the state and relating it to them based on who they are.
Just changing the dial a little on how somebody thinks about something, I think, can make such a tremendous change. If it's, be it a career they didn't know it exists, or just breaking that cycle of not being in college or poverty.
The nonprofit offers their STEAM project during school breaks, with one upcoming this fall.
One thing that's really interesting is watching students from different walks of life know how similar they are.
The 2024 Fall STEAM program is October 14th through the 18th. It's geared towards elementary students and is free to sign up. The program focuses on industries specific to Oklahoma, like aviation, oil and gas, and agriculture.
And what I would like to do, we would like to do, is invite people to get to know us, get to have a better understanding of me, Corey, any human being. It's more to us than what you see.
Now, the last day to sign up is actually this Friday. That is October 11th. And if you're interested in having your child sign up, we do have more information on our website.